Hey, it has been a while. Today I'm here with a brief tutorial of to transfer object sprites, sprite scripts to other releases updates. It's very simple, so let's not waste any more time. Seriously, it's very easy. First, find what you want to transfer. I'll use a random object called obj_test. After that, click Tools and create local package. Selected the object or script. If a script or sprite is mentioned in an object, it will automatically import itself. Give it a name and a version, then give it the name that will appear on the file in your computer. I'll call it the name of the object. Now you can close the project you are working on and export the newest release. This is an old video, so that is why there is an old version. Open it. And click Import Local Package. Click Add All then, okay. And if you did everything, you should find the object with the same events as before. Thanks for watching. If you want, remember to enter my Discord, and I'll see you later.